April 26, 1986, a tragic day in the history of the Soviet Union. The Union and the world as a whole. It was on this day that the accident at the Chernobyl nuclear power plant occurred. Huge territories around the station have become an exclusion zone. Recently, scientists have launched a project aimed at learning as much as possible about the fauna of this abandoned place. It turns out that the presence of people affects the animal world much more than radiation, because representatives of fauna have been found in the Chernobyl zone, which have not been observed there for more than a century. Over the past 30 years, the number of animals in the exclusion zone it has increased significantly, and this suggests that radiation does not have such a detrimental effect on the fauna as human intervention. Scientists tracked animal populations by footprints in freshly fallen snow. Also in November last year, 42 cameras were installed in the Ukrainian part of the zone. The study revealed that the number of wild boars, wolves, roe deer and foxes in the Chernobyl forests has significantly increased. In addition, rare animals have been found here that have not appeared in these places for many years, the European lynx and the brown bear. Jim Smith, professor at the University of Portsmouth. He claims that this accident created a kind of reserve. We are not saying that radiation is good. But the lack of human influence has allowed the animal population to increase. In the Chernobyl zone, they even managed to film bison and Chevalsky horses. As you can see, sometimes a person can be a much greater evil than radioactive contamination. We should think about it. Dear friends, if you like the video, please like it, as well as subscribe to the channel where you will find many more interesting things.